He has nothing to live for, nothing left to say. He's locking all the doors to keep the older wolves at bay.